You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
You're a bad banana with a
greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You have garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
I wouldn't touch you with a
39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch.
Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the
seasick crocodile. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sights. Your heart's a dead tomato, blotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch.
Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up in
tangled up knots. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch.
The three words that best described you are as followed, and I quote:
stink, stank, stunk. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with the nastiest super knots. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch.
You're a three-decker sauerkraut toadstool sandwich with
arsenic sauce.